energy. Absolutely, the most talented and kind-hearted people. And today, I'm going to introduce you guys to Young on the keyboard.